Mount Liberty, Monticello, Mount Clemens, Soit Haven, Murrieta Hot Springs, and the Desert Inn in Las Vegas. Goodbye to Chile, have a good time, go to the mikveh, spiel mahjong, and don't catch a cold. Cheer, goodbye. Cheer, paskutstve, goodbye. Dear Choo-Choo Fangtun Julien, it wouldn't be long now, I will have my change to Julien. No more hearing you quietch. Goodbye, you should repeat again. That poonam of yours, I'll never be missing. The haste is also brennen, is thy knee's disposition. Choo-choo, goodbye. Stay for the season, alibi. Cheer, goodbye. How's all the fucking in cup, aye, aye, aye. A good time's all to hum. Go take a mud bath, denkers to some good bag rum. No more nagging on piney, and no more hocking and shiny. I'll paint the town red, I'll make lots of noise. I'll shake it in the room, get and go out with the boys. No more sorry, so hard. Tootsie, you heard the fapa. Send you some pickles and rye. Tonight I'm drinking FSR highball. Valdo's it's dog, drinking highballs, playing lowball. I got you in mind, get down. Oi, Platz is also shaving in my jung. Hamelech, mein Tutsi, Pavolitschke, honey. A streetcar in a poker game, verliert alle money. Tonight I'll stay up after 10. Chichi, today. Sun go down. Yeah, tune me, boy. You'd like me to zen. That evening soon go down. Because my St. Louis Maidles, he forgets her room downtown. Yeah. She's crafty, goon's crafty. Ho, ho, me shade is it. Ah, she cool for my clean state. Yeah. St. Louis Miss. And she sees me, Oliver, she's the mite for me. St. Louis woman, you talkst my diamond brew. Yeah, you're talking it, honey. Are the husbands of mine yet? Give my phone mirror move. Oh, Blades, Bill Boys. He curved the clay there. He curved in the fudge for coy. Rising up mine heart. Ich hör die Blue und ich weiß nicht von wo. Ah, ich hör die Blues, ich hör die Blues. Blues den Kopf, Blues den Nose. Yeah, look me, Daddy. Cause my thoughts get through me over. Oh, your tour is done. Had ich in Taten,
three significant occasions in every Jewish boy's life. First, there is the bris. Second comes the bar mitzvah. And then arrives the third, the inevitable, the chasana, the wedding. Ah, the wedding. That fateful day when the boy, now a man, is schlepped. In Childicht, I mean, he decides to enter into the holy covenant of marital tzuras. Ja, Glück hat ihm getroffen. So he takes unto himself a modne, but so lovely a creature known as a vibe. Now you gon' frag me a frage, was is a vibe? Well, I'll tell you. A vibe can be a rete, a brunette, efter a trefe blonde, or maybe one with a shetel altogether. No, let's go further. A vibe is a woman. That's the best kind. A vibe can be a beria or a choleria. A vibe can set a table fit for a king, or you can come home after a hard day's work, and what do you find? A fashtunk and a salami sandwich with a bottle of warm pop and a note from the FBI. Enjoy your dinner, sweetheart. Tonight I'm playing poker with the girls. Sure. She can play poker with the girls, but should you lose a couple dollars playing gin, isn't there mit der Beiner Ganzen? Yes, sirree, a vibe can be your social secretary. For example, who else but a vibe can nag her husband? Sam, we owe so many invitations. We just have to throw a party. We'll serve punch, cold cuts, play records. It won't cost much. Maybe $25, and that's all. Nechtekertag. Stillinger hate, that means very silently. The vibe hires a caterer who serves knish canapés on a flaming Valgeholtz. A bartender who serves a case of champagne, two cases of scotch, and when nobody drinks up the last eight bottles of old Zeder, so it shouldn't be a total loss, he, the bartender, the gunner, he stuffs the eight bottles in his fat overcoat. And that's not all. The vibe engages, not hires, that's too common. She hires a mambo band so she can show her friends she took lessons. And Cholile, somebody should ask for a freilach. She cries out, please, this is a new generation. News of my $25 get-together, this little party becomes a $700 night to be remembered. You're asking, this is a vibe. A vibe can excite you or incite you. Yes, a vibe. Her mother loves her, and her mother-in-law is Yerabisele Mekane. A vibe, she can be a zise or a miese. A doll or a yiska doll. She can fill a girdle or stuff a helzel. A vibe can be a president of the sisterhood, a menace to the brotherhood, a great lady or a schnorrer. And God bless her, she can schnorr money for every good cause. And still, vus is a vibe. Well, friends, in the final cheshbon, there's very little difference between a vibe and her man. But all I can say is, thanks God for that little difference.
I know a dark, secluded joint right near a place called Patchke Point. They serve you wine in 2 cents plain. It's called Herr Mendel's Kochalein. Oy vey, all you see are silhouettes. Some are zaftig, some are flat. The castanets are played by cats. Down at Herr Mendel's Kochalein, who main? You can have a blintze or a piece of belly lox. Enjoy a glass of Manischewitz on the rocks. If you're in the mood to eat Herr Mendel's crazy food, if you feel frisky, just try their kishki.
Call it Dr. Killer, a milk is ill, sir.
They serve Bosch cocktails on the hour, and when it rains, it's a seltzer shower. It smells from herring and not from flowers. Down at Herr Mendel's Kuchelein, oy vey.
Thank you.
Not gone, boy. All week, they goyles, they romp and play. Their wedding rings they hide until Saturday. When their husbands come up on the train, school's out at Hoy Mendel's Kochalein, oh, Maine.
Oh, go, go, gay, gay, you all to knocker, you man. Somebody's talking to clackers, dog. Give them a hock, hock, hock. Man, oh, but you know it's the matter for you, hock, and I think you've just got to quit, dog, and that's all, that's all.
Mambo, señores.
Mambo, capores.
Mambo, Tijuana.
Mambo, la carne. One step forward, say one step back. Grab your partner and lay far weg. Shuckle your plates and give a grit. Gehackte Mambo. Mach a cycle, mach a swish. Lay them tachlis auf den Tisch. Gib a sitz und gib a quiz. Gehackte Mambo. Mambo. Hiddle, diddle, Mambo. Die Mambo. Mambo. Tortillas, Schemillas und Enchiladas, Señoritas mit 40 Gattes, esst die Malles und gib auch Malle, gehackt die Mambo. Carmen Fabrente. Everybody quietsch. Mambo, little, little Mambo. Yeah, Mambo, Mambo. Pavolje schlein, the floor is glitschig. You might fall down, verfallen dem schmitschig. I love the Mambo, my favorite piece. Mi schockel dois de kischkes und mi brer de fies. Nicht in euch gequetscht. Hasta la vanza, le dop. Oh, los castillos. Erst auf Wort, castillos. Buenas noches, you all. Got you.
Kennst mir warmen, ein Tag von mein Schädel, ein Down to my little old Gottkes, and mein Zatzkele, I'm really Michigan.
For your tacos and enchiladas,
please hold me tight.
Why not tonight?
I want to make me your passionate love.
Listen, honey child, Dalton, if you can excite by me the alte bene, then it's Kim to dir a mazel tov.
I love you so.
Ho, ho, ho!
Please come a little closer. Oi!
Oi, mein Carmen, don't stop the music. I'm your fabulous lover, boy. Tore, tore, spit your heart to tore, your heart get the boy, get off the sweet capores.
Oi, my killable, you'll be in mine, gedanken. And from that behemoth, I'll make flunken.
Oi, Carmen, I'm no hero in the ring, Tucker. I won't be safe.
besides the flacious train. I'm not a chichitiker lover. By me, this season is over. Oh, that old blacksmith chick has me in its spell. That old blacksmith chick that you strike so well. Those cowardly lappies have me down my spine. The same old has right when your eyes meet mine. The same old brochure that I feel inside. And then their elevator gives me a ride. And down it goes, swindled in cowboy way. To tell you the truth, me can breath. I could stay away, but what can I do? I hear you numen. Geht er raus in die Schumme. Es brennt bei mir a hellische Feuer. And only your kiss, kiss, kiss can satisfy my hell. Oh, you, the lover, was es mir gefällt. I'm ready, bubble, but tell me, of who is the girl? When every time you lips meet mine. Darling, down and down, ihr geht, uha, gehört. Hey, I say we are fair, mit dem Kopf und Rehr. And the whole blacksmith, she called out. If it's no use, you're the balaboose. But I get a schnide just like a messer when you open up that great big fresher. Oh, I'm wishing it for you, this guitar is the gal. You're such a doll, I be star, yiska doll. And every time I hop a tap, darling, down and down it gay. Oh boy, hurrah, oi vey, I say we are fair, mit dem Kopf und Rehr. Under that old black schmitchy collar. I say we're fair, mit dem Kopf und Rehr. Under that old black schmitchy collar. I'm an old cowhand, from orchard and grand. I'm a cowboy mensch, from the bar mitzvah ranch. Kommt da rein in Corral, won't you come a roof? Sie sind a chaye zu essen, flanken an de hoof. Get along, little doggy, eat a schickele pierogi. Yippee-oh-hoo-ha, yippee-oh-hoo-ha. Schleimot, give me the kettle rustles. Tonight we're gonna eat rustlefleisch. I'm an old car motke, from Western Slabotke. Ich kenn milken aki, mit a balavatische zi.
Eins a milk and a keem is been hobben heishach Was kimt a roi strictly kosher la Pesach A cow is so natig, familig and fleishig Yippee-yo-ho-ha Yippee-yo-ho-ha Pavol, ye boys, ot kumt any oit meal from the mikveh Please, boys, call the sheriff I'm a Buffalo Jake And ich kim from Swan Lake Never bagged a deer Never roped a Christier, yes. I can ride a fair just like old Hoppy, but I never get the girl, I get a haltish copy. Get along, little fair, meet me foot and dread. Yippee-oh-ha, yippee-oh-ha. I think I'm going to lose my shaitel. I'm an old cow's love, and I love cow grub. I drink corn whiskey, and my friends they stop the kishki, yeah. I hear type a rice kettle from yet a gulch, and if she's a pistol, what's all which malts? Listen, cousin, when her sees his gesossen. Some season I'll say, yippee-oh-hoo-ha, yippee-oh-hoo-ha.
Walking by Moishe's delicatessen, feeling sad and emetic inside. When all of a sudden I saw in the window the little white canish that cried. He told me that he was never lonesome and no one cared. If he lived or died, the vision dear blinces, that little one he was for blunder, cause he was too small to fight. He tried I mention, please hear our mourners, and make me shine, are they gonna play? Here's it shining window, she's late. He asked me, people eat chopped liver. A knish can tack in his shatten, in schmaltz it's gefreit. You should have seen that sad little pony and the little white knish that cried. In the wind, coming up, right there. One gefilte fish, so shame him in the tug. When I hear him calling, coming up, one little white fish. So I here went in to Moishe's delicatessen, a feeling frailer and happy inside. I took him home, t'was a nickel-ash tickle, the little white knish that shed right down and cried.
The lifespan of most people is called from the cradle to the grave. With the Jewish people, it's called From the Bris to the Leviah. You know, all good humorists talk about their childhood and all the things that they remember from their early days. But I'll bet you, you never heard a humorist say, I can remember just like it was today what happened at my bris. I know when my wife gave birth to our first boy, and she was barely out of the ether, when she heard a voice at her side say, Mazel tov, was it a boy? She answered with a sigh, yes, and the voice dropped a card in her hand. It was the Moel. This character spends all day in the hospital handing out cards. When he finds out it's a girl, he takes back his card and the Mazel tov altogether. Then comes the preparation for the great event, the bris. First you name the little fellow, and you must name him after an ancestor. And if it's the first child, a boy, you're really in trouble with all four grandparents. First grandpa on the wife's side says, Tochter, you said Oliver Sholem was a great man. We should name the boy after him, Itzik Shmerl. Itzik Shmerl? This is a name to give a baby? No! So grandpa was disappointed and signed a waiver. Then grandma starts, Tochter, mein daughter, will name the boy Chikol after mein granduncle, our great scholar, Reb Yukel Shmaya. Reb Yukel Shmaya? No! And my father begins, he says, mein son, your grandfather, my father, has joined a hot verdient, he deserves a name in this family. So we'll call the baby Toivia Shepsel. Toivia Shepsel? Absolutely no. Then my mother says, mein cousin, who brought us from Europe, was a good man, and he was at your bris. So we'll name the child after him, Arya Leib. Arya Leib? No. Now already we're in a pickle. In Jewish, this kid already has 8 names, but in English he has none. Can you imagine his school teacher calling him at roll call? Itzik Shmerl, Reb Yukel Shmaya, Toiv Yishepsel, Arya Leib. Already my son sounds like a Hindu. So we flip a matzah and my mother-in-law wins. So we got the name Reb Yukel Shmaya. In English it comes out Robert Yogi Shmaya. Now comes the great day. On the ground floor of the hospital is a special room in which they hold this event. There's a big sign over the door. Religious surgery, piecework only. The room is jammed with all our relatives and their relatives' relatives. Everybody is stuffing themselves on like it was the Last Supper. They all have a sense of security in stuffing themselves because right down the hall is a room where they keep the stomach pumped. Wine, schnapps, teglach, bob, pichan, nahit, and animal crackers in case the baby gets hungry. Now comes the nurse carrying a little guy. And with her is a big nurse, a regular bovan, who serves as a bodyguard to save the baby from assault and battery. Then everybody starts with the compliments. Such a beautiful baby. Looks like the mother. Looks like the father. Looks like his uncle. Looks like the noise. I hate to tell you what he really looked like. Like any 7-pound baby 10 days old, he looked like a bad piece of herring. Then the ceremony started. The mole, dressed in a white antiseptic gown, started the prayers. He stopped for a moment while they passed around the kid like a canopy. The baby didn't like this. He started to bawl. He didn't like strangers. And to him, this wasn't just a picnic. Finally, after everybody bounced the kid around, they gave him to me to hold for the main course, oy vey. All of a sudden, nobody wanted to eat, especially the baby. The mole started to go to work, and standing behind him were 2 doctors with a repair kit. A moment later, everybody was yelling, Mazel tov, soll er lang leben mit gesunden Panosse. Me, I didn't hear nothing. I fainted.
And behold the schnapps, here come the revenue boys. In the hills of West Virginia, they hunt in my cousin. Your tate shmule is a real hooly bully in the hills of West Virginia. Hunt you through that chapel, when the birds are in a table. She's passed on me as it bothers a fierce. The pistol gets ya shit. A big blitzed in gin rummy. Hot a young gefang and a milk honey. A few then I'm fussing with my cousin.
Aha!
Bays is the and don't get blown. They call her ditch out Hansa, she'll never miss. My Hansa is the hot dog open pisk.
My own have a fire. If throw the pistol, I just bought a nire. What's Kunyik, you make me mire. Tell ya, or I'm gonna shoot you dire.
I miss him, shouldn't have you, then I'm fussing with my cousin. And now the boy, it's a fuck.
Oh, she's waiting for the shot on me, the shotgun was glanced on my cousin Hansi's advance. Say, Hansa, who's your dime pappy?
Mein pappy schlupft in Hammett.
And who's your brother Zico?
Er schlupft in Heus.
And who's your sister Heike?
Heike schlupft unter der Heus.
Who's your Tante Trante?
Tante Trante, she's feeding the chazerim.
Feeding the chazerim, huh? Balabatische Mischbuche.
Abui ab dir! Some noise! Dein Mischbuche ist besser? Your brother hangs all am Chabon of Klein,
our
chicken gunner. Und dein Schwester Rita? 6 years already since she took Havana. Und dein Tata? Oi, dein Tata sitzt schon 3 years in jail for handling the tray for schnapps. You should talk. Take cover, brother. Ich fang und schießen.
Feuden and fasten mit my cousin. Sie hat mir bald a big geschossen. Sie is a funeral fighting mail in town. Hansa laid a pistol down.
You all might ooh, take a poida. Join up the doctor, so you not a poida. Nach dir I'll be chasing. I'm gonna shoot you right square in the hasten.
Picking up a blind summer life in the Hansa, take it easy. Oh, with that pistol, you're just a little ever too busy.
Get your